Hey guys, so what we have here is an audio control Epicenter. Now, what this thing does is it creates bass where there is none. So think of older music, like 70s music, 80s music, or a lot of Spanish speaking music. When you add this to your amp and subwoofer, it's going to make that subwoofer really rumble. And if you use it on music that does already have bass, we can run into problems. In fact, here's a good example of that. So as you notice, that bass kind of sounded like it was bottoming out. It almost sounded like there was unwanted frequency or unwanted sound. And essentially, that's going to lower the lifespan of the subwoofer. And for me and us guys in car audio, that's great. You'll come back, you'll buy more subs. But for you as a customer, not so good. So be easy on this thing. It's amazing. And if you're unsure on how to use it, give us a call, okay? Talk to you guys.